Early today, State Health Officer Dr. Thomas Dobbs said that January will most likely be the worst month for COVID-19 deaths in the state. In a tweet, he says, until we get good vaccination penetration and better control over the pandemic, please continue to wear a mask in public and avoid social gatherings.